Some scary moments for Kapolei Elementary students this afternoon after a vehicle sideswiped their school bus. Kirk Matthews has been following this story and joins us with more. Kirk?
Joe, the accident happened just after noon. Most of the children were taken to local hospitals, including here at Queens, and most of the children have been released to their families. Once the incident was over, they were returned to the school and then to their homes and parents. That accident happened just after noon as two busloads of elementary school children were headed back to Kapolei Elementary following a field trip to the Judiciary History Center. The driver of a Jeep was trying to avoid debris from a blown truck tire on the freeway when the Jeep crashed into the side of the bus.
On board the school bus was 45 people total. 40 of those were school children, 4 were either adults or teachers, and 1 was a school bus driver. We transported all 44, not including then the school bus driver or the driver of the Jeep. The children's ages range from 5 to 7 years old, and they were all minor except for one. She, a 7-year-old female, was in serious condition with an apparent head injury.
As you heard, there were 45 people on that school bus at the time of the accident, and all the children, with that one exception, are in good condition. We also learned that seatbelts are not required on school buses in Hawaii. Such a bill was introduced last year in the legislature. It did not pass. 6 states in the country now require school buses to have seatbelts. It's quite likely that this issue will be brought up again. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News.